Hey everyone, welcome back to more Sea of Stars, and I just wanted to mention on this little detail, a thing I like. Look! When we started the game, and I didn't have any saves or anything, it was all dark in that corner. But now we got our trio. And I'm very pleased about that.
Stonemason's outpost.
So if you recall, there is an evil earth magician of some sort. Who's possibly gonna do an evil thing, and if he does that evil thing, then the giant serpent of evil will wake up, and that'll be bad. So into the mines! Hey, buddy. Are you the elder? Hey, I am.
You are.
Solstice warriors, we're here to confront Malcolmud.
Aye, how wonderful.
What can you tell us about the situation?
Not much, I'm afraid. I was simply trying to get away from the noise of all this panic when everyone started cheering as if I was going in to fix the problem.
And I'm stuck each day afraid to venture forth and have to return to my people without a solution.
Don't spread it out, we got you.
I certainly hope so. Careful there, Malcolmud is one mighty wizard. Alright, so we do have... Okay, so I can jump on this. Can I push it? Nope. I can't push it yet. Miner's break room. What's in the break room? Oh, it's a break room. Need something for the road. Oh, I... See if anyone has anything new to say. Here we are. Nope, that seems like the same thing before. Quick nap. Because why not? Hopefully the game doesn't have an actual time limit before the equinox. Or I've probably screwed myself over. Ants in the ground, and I don't know what these are. Well, either way, I'm gonna kill this guy. Ant bruiser and a drill bat. All right, let's blast this drill bat. Bat. Ooh, and a bone. Candy. Okay. Okay, hold on a second. Three eggs! Delicious. Place, and then we can work our way along here. Oh, there's a shovel in the corner there. I thought maybe there was a chest for a second there, but that's okay. Hello, mushroom. Hello, treasure chest. A green leaf. Oh.
A solar blade dancer.
I'm happy to take more hit points. Ah, oh, so close. Stalagmite. To use that combo move as much as I should. But how do I get up there? Oh, yeah. Money? I think this is going to be something I'm going to have to come back to. The Bushtroo. Interesting. Getting low. Ooh, let's nourish our buddy. Now I've got wind going on. Neat. Cool. Got some wind action going on. Still no evil wizard. Oh, you brought power back. I suppose I would be going then. I mean, since we're here. Have a quick rest. Mm-hmm. We have very strong knees.
Okay. Some more wind to be done. I should have gone for the ant. Ooh. Oh no! Oh, can I not? Can I? There, oh yeah, we can. We can undo that good. I got level 2 combo. I want to try out that new move. Sun damage hits all enemies. Okay. That was a juicy one. Twigs. Can I climb there? Not yet. I saw you, treasure. Ooh, a second rainbow conch. Alright, that goes over there. This leads over here. And then, okay, that goes downstairs. Okay. There, all right. I've got to find something. There's an earth wizard, and they're giant crystal blocks. I'm sure something is going to come up with that. I just don't know what yet. Request, because why not? Oh, hello, Mr. Big Chest. Mistral Bracelet. Oh, that sounds like it's a wind that can push blocks. That's what we're waiting for. Hadouken. What was that noise? Something's coming! Oh, look at this guy. He's adorable. Adorably murderous. Oh, I know what I can do. Mm-hmm. All the power! And a sunball.
He did not like that.
Oh, he doesn't look so healthy. Look at him. Look at his derpy face.
What do we got?
Sorry, well, you know what?
We'll see of that one.
Alright. That wasn't too bad. Did I not get experience for fighting it? Boo. Hiss. Boo. Alright, so. Mine's key. Nice. Now that I have this doodad, I do need to do just, you know, a quick little double check that I'm not missing anything or I forgot something. Never hurts to be thorough. Plus, I mean, I can stop by the quick point here and just have another quick nap. Seems like all of that. Can we? Ooh! If it ran off this way, can I do the same? And the answer? No. Those. Slot leads in there. I have a plan. It's a cunning plan. I think. Nice. Perfectly went just how I planned it to go. More teal amber ore. You guys again, huh? Ooh, four of you this time. I should have summoned energy. Oh well. Should be able to at least kill that guy. We need mushroom soup. Very important. Eat the soup. Tasty soup. Solar rain. Leveled up. Oh, got another magic point. It is handy. They'll put me in. You know, let's take another magic point. Have any magic attack? Let's grab that defense. Cooking soon. Whee! Oh, hello. So what happens when I blow the thing? Neat. So I like that there's limited degrees of puzzle. Oh, I think I have the perfect attack. And then go to her. Yes. So I guess there is... You can, in theory, grind in this game. Because you could enter an area, then come back in, enter and come back in. So it does seem like there is viable grinding. Stalagmite! Oh, I went way too early on that. Still, did kill the bugs. Oh, I goofed it. I should have used that opportunity to heal. Oh, well. Whee! The wind blows. Another wind thingamajagger. I want to double check out here, though. Just to make sure. That's where I went before. I don't know if I went in there before. There are some berries up here. Before as well. So we can take the ladder back up. Now we have the wind blowing power. And this is a perfect place to take a quick nap. And cook. Cook that soup. And I think this is also a great point to take a little break. Thank you for watching, everyone. Now we're back to playing more Sea of Stars. Do share your thoughts and comments down below. Like and subscribe. Do that YouTube stuff. I do love to read your comments. And if you're feeling snazzy, you can throw me a book on Patreon so you can have a say in what games I play in the future. Talk to you all soon.